Welcome back to Today in Nashville. The Daniel Mason Band is working on a new album. That'll be released at the end of April.
Yeah, you can see them at Pockets in Nashville on April 9th and at Pockets in Franklin on April 21st. Here's the Daniel Mason Band with And Then Some.
Thank you.
Thank you.